to my channel NSP Learning Hub because learning is life. Myself Meenakshi Ahuja. Type of simple permanent tissues is colenchyma tissue. Colenchyma cells are living cells having thickened corners. In colenchyma, intercellular space are generally absent. Colenchyma cells elongated in shapes and they often contain a few chloroplasts. The cells of colenchyma are located below the epidermis at hypodermis of cotyledon stem and in the petiole and leaf stalks. These cells also occur in midrib of dicot leaves. Colenchyma is absent in monocot stems, roots and leaves. The uneven thickening of pectocellulose provides mechanical support and flexibility of plants. Because of colenchyma's plants can be bent without breaking. Functions of colenchyma tissues. Colenchyma is a living mechanical tissue which provide both mechanical strength as well as flexibility to the plant. Colenchyma allow growth and elongation of organs. Being living tissue, colenchyma stores food. Colenchyma cells may contain chloroplasts and take part in photosynthesis.